Vista account statement emailing. A great new feature offering convenience to contractors, saving them time and money, but also providing better service to their customers, is the ability to email monthly statements directly out of accounts receivable in Vista. These statements are easy to set up an AR customer. At the customer level, under additional info, you will see the option to check that they will receive either printed or emailed statements. If you click recipients, you can establish your designated recipients as well. For each recipient, you can indicate the delivery method as being either a printed statement or an emailed statement, then close the dialog box. Now, you can select if you desire to have them receive an open item statement or a balance forward statement standard report. A statement delivery form can be found under Accounts Receivable Statement Delivery. This is where you have the ability to filter those statements to be distributed to specific customers on a needed date. You can filter the receivable type, and from there, decide on the delivery options. When you click delivery, the items will be sent based on the parameters selected. To review a log of the delivery sent under Accounts Receivable Customer Statement Delivery tab, you can see the status record of statements. By selecting a line and attachment, you can view the statement report that was either printed or emailed. To access this functionality and to stay up to date on the latest and greatest Vista enhancements, ensure you are upgraded to the latest Vista version or are in Viewpoint's cloud.